In this video, we will show you how to connect your favorite email service with the SuperOffice inbox. Let's begin by connecting the SuperOffice inbox to a Hotmail account. Start by logging into SuperOffice. Click on Inbox in the navigation menu on the left-hand side. Add your Hotmail address and add your password. Click Save. That's it, as SuperOffice will automatically connect your Hotmail account with the SuperOffice inbox. You will see your existing emails in Hotmail appear in the SuperOffice inbox where you can read, archive, or delete these emails from inside the SuperOffice inbox. Now, let's show you how you can connect the SuperOffice inbox with a Gmail account. Start by making sure your Gmail account allows the SuperOffice inbox access to your Gmail inbox. You do this by turning on the feature Allow Access to Less Secure Apps. If you use a two-factor authentication with your Gmail, you also have to give the extension a password. Then you are all done, and Gmail will accept that SuperOffice is linked to it. Next, log in to SuperOffice. Click on Inbox in the navigation menu. Add your Gmail address and add your password. Click Save. That's it! SuperOffice will automatically connect your Gmail account with the SuperOffice inbox, and again, you will see your current emails from Gmail loading into the SuperOffice inbox. We have now shown you how to set up the SuperOffice inbox for both Hotmail and Gmail accounts. For more help, please go to our community site or to the Help menu in SuperOffice.